Yo, what's up, guys? I can't talk too loud because Travis's roommate is sleeping. I was just, yo, today, I'm just waiting for, I don't know how to explain this, but reason why I haven't been vlogging as much is like I'm feeling like kind of like self-conscious inside this new home, whatever. I'm trying to like, I don't know, open up slowly. I don't know, man. It's kind of weird why I haven't been vlogging as much. Honestly, I've just been sitting inside this house, in this apartment. I got my car fixed, though. They said there's something wrong with the brakes. But she said I can bring it back in like a month. And they'll fix it for me. So hopefully by then I'll have a job so I can afford it. Also, got a call today, got an interview tomorrow for Professional Pond. I think it's like a landscaping thing. I don't know, I thought I'd check it out. And then the axe selling place told me that they had to reach out to Columbus Axe to see if there wouldn't be any reasons why I wouldn't be able to work for them, because for bad axe throwing, they have a contract that says you can't work within another axe throwing facility that's 15 miles away or something like that. So they're just trying to see if I'm allowed to work in their business. But if they do that, then they might find out that I got fired for gross negligence. So who knows, man? We'll see what happens. I think I'll either play like some Zelda or watch some anime, but I am going to call it a night. So, peace.